Hey there. I hope you're doing well. My name is Clarence, Clarence the Jeep. Many of you don't know me, so I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a 2016 Jeep Wrangler. I'm basically stock, except my owner did treat me with a few minor modifications. I live in Missouri, not too far from St. Louis. While in my home state, I spend most of my time exploring the Mark Twain National Forests in southern Missouri. There are 8 of them. Most often, I explore the Potosi-Salem Forest, the Raleigh-Houston Forest, and the Fredericktown Forest, although I visited the other 5, just not regularly. Now, I don't restrict my adventures to only Missouri. My travels have taken me to Texas, where I spent a lot of time on the beach, also to Arizona. While there, I explored trails in the Superstition Mountains. And I also went to Utah. The Moab area was fun. But my all-time favorite is Colorado. In Colorado, you can usually find me either in the San Juan Range or the Sawatch Range. One time I traveled to the Sangre de Cristo Range because I wanted to check out the sand dunes in that area. The towns I visited are too numerous to list, but some of my favorites are Silverton, Ouray, Leadville, Lake City, South Fork, Creed, and Buena Vista. My owner, Denny, has visited Colorado many times, beginning back in 2007, primarily to hike the high country and climb Colorado's famed 14,000-foot peak. Here's a picture of him with me, taken in 2016 near the top of Mosquito Pass. And just for the heck of it, here's a closer picture of him. So, he's the one that plans the trips, but I'm the one who takes him to the cool places he's found. When we're in Colorado, we search out high mountain passes, lakes, and streams, ghost towns, old mining towns, and other cool places. The question may be asked, where will I go on my next adventure? And the answer is, I'm not really sure. One thing I do know, it will be somewhere along the back roads of North America. To keep track of my adventures, I'm easy to find. Just go to YouTube, then type in Clarence the Jeep. I hope to see you there. Bye for now.